Forget about war. What else could end the world?
Terrorist attack? A lone terrorist?
The need to have access to something extremely deadly.
Bacteria.
I like the sound of that.